Hello everyone. In this video, we will be covering how to address alpha keypads through Vista residential panels. On Vista residential panels, such as the 15P, 20P, and 21IP, address 16 is always enabled by default, and each keypad needs a unique address. On alpha keypads, such as the 6160 and 6160RF, upon power-up, hold down 1 and 3. Enter in the address for your keypad, then hit star. That's all for this video. Thanks for watching.